last episode, we saw our phantom screens being installed. Come with me now. Let's meet up with Jean and see how she's enjoying outdoor living.
Hi.
Oh, how are you?
Nice. Polka dots are in.
I like your taste. Good to see you again.
Good to see you. How's it been?
Awesome.
Well, I'm excited to see the screens today, but I'm also wanting to hear about your quilting project. How did it go?
It went really well. I finally finished it. It took a long time, but I got it off to the customer and they loved it. Keeps me busy. I like it. Yeah. Can I get you a drink before we go outside?
That'd be awesome. Thank you.
You know, I really like to eat outside in the summer, and it's just, you know, we just couldn't do it before, so it's really good.
Which is crazy, right? You've been here 4 years.
I know.
And never been able to eat outside. Looks nice. No more patio umbrella.
I know, I'm thrilled. It's actually so much more than I expected, really. Whoa, the sun's coming out. It's still early in the afternoon.
Yeah, and look how cloudy it is.
I know. And we often have clear blue skies and really,
you could literally bake a cake on this table in the heat. Oh, this is perfect. So now we'll be able to see it in action.
Would you like to see it?
Yeah.
I have the power.
You have the power. Wow. The glare just immediately ends.
Everything gets so sunbaked.
Absolutely. Yeah. Our photographer is burning up. Yeah. Suck it in. You don't even know they're there when the screen's put away.
Well, when they were installing it, I came out and this was already up there. I didn't even notice it.
So how did it go with Levon?
Oh, with the install?
Yeah.
It was great.
Yeah.
They were here. It didn't take very long, really, for them to do it. You know, it's a pretty high ceiling kind of stuff, but, you know, they just had a couple of ladders and...
Well, hopefully you'll never see Levon again.
Yeah.
Other than when you
other
want
than
to buy
I need
more
other
product.
Yeah. Yeah. Like my door.
Oh, nice. You put a phantom on.
Yeah.
Oh, good. So it has a sister on the porch.
Yeah. See?
Nice.
Yeah.
Well, thanks for letting me pop in and just take a look.
Oh, you're very welcome, and thank you for everything.
You're very welcome.
I'm thrilled.
Good. I'm thrilled. We couldn't ask for more.
Great. Thank you.
Well, I'd say that's cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers to fandom. You're welcome. Our journey of delivering fresh air is never over, so subscribe for more episodes.